Alpha Bravo Delta Uniform traffic. November 5412 Victor. Taxi to runway 32.
Expected to rotate around 100 knots. My air alarm. Okay. 120 knots with a trim down on that. Gear up. Now we're stable, let's check our tanks. 77 in the left. 92 in the right, so we can switch the tanks. Better be climbing soon. Okay. Hopefully we don't get stuck in a mist and can't see it. Okay, that looks like it ahead. A cloud. We're not going to be able to see anything. Oh dear. But, whoa, we were here. Crater and I can't see nothing. Oh, we can. It's pretty scary. Gonna see if we can take another look. That's possible. Ah, there it is. It's a better look. Now, inactive volcano or right in the middle of this volcano. Okay. Little climb. And we head west. Maybe we could take the Piper there one day and land it. The Piper Cub, I mean, I keep calling the Cub the Piper. Going to be heading to the heading 33 soon. So when the distance track shows 285, we're heading and we've lined up with a runway. 10 miles out will do it. Airport is 97 feet altitude. Do we turn in? There's the runway. Hey, get down. I tried a two-wheel landing and it didn't work for me. pull the stick back. Did the second time. Okay. As usual, we go to the people. We have people.